So factor and solve the quadratic equation. I'm gonna break this down. It's gonna be 2x and then 2x something. So I'm gonna have to, it doesn't matter. So minus 9 and then plus 1, which means x is gonna be equal to negative 1 half and 9 halves. And that's it.